This is a cockroach trap, and the way it works is quite interesting.